Hola, hola mi gente, ¿qué pasa? Bienvenidos otra vez a mi canal. Y si tú estás nuevo aquí, if you are new here, ¿qué tal? What's up? Welcome to my channel. Admittedly, this is the first time I have picked up the camera in a couple of weeks. It's been a little minute. I'm currently here in Cartagena once again. As you guys know, I've been staying in Medellin for, I guess, the past month or so now. But they've been on a crazy lockdown, so I didn't want to be trapped in the house. Decided to come back to Cartagena, even though I was here like for a weekend about a couple of weeks ago. I decided to come back and just been working from here instead. And honestly, really loving it, not even gonna lie. So yeah, I haven't recorded a lot of my stay here on this trip to Cartagena, but if you follow me on Instagram, you've kind of been in the know because I've been, you know, posting to my story there. But either way, if you don't follow me on Instagram, you should do that. But either way, since I haven't been showing you guys, you know, all of Cartagena, I figured I could at least show you the hostel that I'm staying in. Because I love it here, it's so cute, and the people here are so friendly, and I'm just all around had a good stay here for the week that I've been here. So, I'm gonna give you guys a little tour of my hostel that I'm staying in called Casa de Bolsa. Casa de Posa. Posa? Oh my gosh, it's so difficult to say. It's Casa del Pozo. So, vámonos. So, this is the room that I am staying in. This is one of their private rooms. So, it comes with my own bathroom. And then the shower is on this side. Here it is. And you know, it's a fairly nice shower. I wouldn't say that it gets like steamy hot, not at all. It's more like lukewarm, but as hot as it is in Cartagena, I promise you, you won't even want a hot shower, so. And then I personally just love the artwork on the wall. This is actually, if you step outside of the hostel, exactly what you see outside. I believe the street that we're even on is called Calle de Pozo. The bed, super, super comfortable. It's more of a firm type of bed. So if you're not into like firm beds, maybe not as comfortable for you, but I really like it. I've been sleeping great since I've been here. This is not the hostel. This is my personal satin pillow, you know, natural girl problems. and then a little desk right here. It's also a TV. Air conditioning. Muy importante. And yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the perfect little space for like a one person, you know, just me, myself, and I. Nice and comfortable. I think you could probably comfortably fit two people in here too, honestly. So, oh, and then we can't forget to give a shout out to this mirror because this mirror is everything. Okay? Okay. So, that's my room. Short, sweet, simple. Cute, quaint, everything I needed to be. Now let's go look at the rest of the hostel. Thank you. I really, really like about this hostel is that they have included breakfast. Yes, every morning, breakfast for them. Free, free. Di algo a la gente.
Ay, pero me tomas. Muy buenas tardes a todos. Mucho gusto, yo soy Carlos y les estoy extendiendo la invitación a que nos visiten en nuestro hostal Casa del Pozo. Los vamos a estar esperando. So nice to meet you guys. My name is Carlos and I'm just extending the invitation for all of you that you have to visit us here in our hostel, Casa del Pozo. It's nice, a chilling environment, so everything is going to be perfect here. Have a nice day.
So in addition to the people being obviously super nice, they're also bilingual, so they speak Spanish and English. And then another great bonus is that they also give you a free drink. So a lot of hostels I've stayed in will give you a free welcome drink, but this hostel, you get a free beverage every night. It's a rum and fruit punch, I believe. Really, really tasty and just what you need after a long day. Camera shy, eh?